With the United States and Soviet Union locked in a struggle for air superiority, the Soviets seemed to be winning. Faced with the prospect of being outclassed in the skies, the United States would respond by engineering the greatest fighter jet in history.